This funny little bird here was being attacked by a magpie. Had a big chunk taken out of its head and tail feathers removed. And it was about to become breakfast. I don't know what it is. We think it might be a grass wren. If you've got any better idea than that, please let me know. But yeah, this is another little native critter that's being rehabilitated.